the fire in your eyes.
Hold on to your time.